guys, welcome to a vlog. I think this is going to be going live Tuesday evening, but it's currently Monday afternoon, and I am vlogging as the sun is right in my eyes. But the idea of this video blog, is the countdown to 100,000 subscribers on the Supercars of London YouTube channel. Started in 2008, and well, hopefully this week we'll be hitting such a fantastic milestone, which I've only got you to thank for continually viewing, supporting, liking, commenting, and of course subscribing to my YouTube channel. If it wasn't for you guys, then I wouldn't be making these videos. Let's have a look at what we are currently on now, whilst I am sitting in my car about to drive approximately an hour and a half away for a secret meeting that I can't tell you about at the moment. We are on 99,796 subscribers. That's so awkward. I'm sure you can see that. It's somewhere on the screen. I'm not entirely too sure. So yeah, this video blog is going to be touching base every now and again over the next couple of days, counting down to 100,000 subscribers. We haven't really gone anywhere closer to 100,000. Maybe I need to wait a little bit longer. I know sunglasses do a job, and they not block the sun, but they shade your eyes from the sun and helping you not to actually stare right at it. However, in cars such as these, I don't like wearing them because everyone that's, I mean, my eyes are, oh, look at that. I probably should wear sunglasses, but I just can't stand the thought that someone's going to be driving past and just think, what a... I'll let you fill in the blanks. We are approaching Buckinghamshire now. Birthplace of the Paralympics, it said. Something to be proud of. Going back to the milestone of 100,000 subscribers, back in 2008 when the YouTube channel was created, it was always created with the intention of bringing amazing supercar videos from London. But to think this time last year, I had around 45,000 subscribers. So the jump from almost, well, it's over double. I've over doubled in the year of 2014. I can't help but think Iron Man had something to do with it, Gumball 3000 had something to do with it, Monaco had something to do with it, and of course, now the Baby Blue has had something to do with it. And of, like, I'm glad that you're all following me on my journey of what it's like to own my first supercar. I've been posting all weekend my second supercar, which I can't stop torturing myself about. Successfully made it to Oxford, and guess where I am? That's right, I just can't stay away from it. Apparently the place that I need to be is behind here, but because I am around 45 minutes early, it'd be rude not to. Woo. This is gonna be a real quick update. It's 1.5 degrees outside, and I've just been filming for the last 4 hours or so in a garage that had both doors open. It was utterly freezing. My hands are numb. You can't see anything, but my fingers are purple, my face is blue, and I've got the heated seat on. I've got next to me's heated seat on, and I've got temperature is just up, and I just feel like my face is defrosting. Good morning. Tuesday morning, and the final day to my video blog, counting down to 100,000 subscribers. I purposely haven't checked my phone this morning. Not sure whether I've hit 100,000 or not. It's nearly 10 o'clock, and I've seen a few messages on my phone, but I don't think that they're anything to do with YouTube, or I don't think that anyone that has this phone number will be
caring too much about my 100,000 subscribers, which is sad. Anyway, here we go. I'm gonna let you check it out first. My channel. What am I on? Can you see? 99,968. So we're 32 subscribers away from 100,000. 32! Oh my God, this is the closest. Well, this is the closest I've ever been to 100,000 subscribers. Yes, Paul, you are correct. One try and complete. The most uneconomical drive to Tesco's. It's not even a mile, yet I did 15 miles of fuel. And if we are looking at the YouTube countdown, which is the whole idea of this video, so we are looking at that. Just waiting for my 4G to load. Good old EE advert with the buffering face. I'm on 4G and I'm still, I know. Still the same. 99992. Two subscribers to go. Two subscribers to go. I've just posted a picture on Instagram. We've got Frankie Boyle stand up in the background in the SB Race Engineering office. And what I'm doing now is what I've been doing all day, refreshing it and seeing whether we've gone up any subscribers. Two away. It's 2:30. This has been the longest countdown ever, a 48-hour countdown. As soon as I hit 100,000 subscribers, I'm gonna do a quick celebratory lap around the office, and then we'll get uploading this video for you guys to see at 7 o'clock. I hope I hit it by 7 o'clock. My internet has crashed on the refresh. It's just loading on the home feed. There we go. Yes! Woohoo! There we go. Six figures on YouTube. Put the camera down. Yes! The time has come, ladies and gentlemen. I thought that my laptop was packing up there, but I've hit six figures on YouTube, and I want to thank every single one of you who has subscribed to my YouTube channel for helping me reach 100,000 subscribers. I hope this video was fun for you as it was for me to count down, to keep refreshing my webpage, and my heart is absolutely racing now. Now it's time to get a really exciting 100,000 subscriber special video for you guys. I'm hoping that it's gonna come within the next 7 days, but once this video goes live, hopefully I'm gonna be able to tell you a lot more about what Supercars of London is going to be like on over 100,000 subscribers. Cheers, guys. Oh, make sure you subscribe as well so we can get to 200,000. Yeah.